Hello, K.M.K, being back in wandering. So I did a bit of scouting, offline, earning some points to buy stuff. And I was talking to this NPC. We're gonna go there right now. Can you do your stuff? Come sit here. So I talked to him,
welcome,
and
welcome.
He get
I like
and he gave me something for that mage guy, Trollier, whatever. So he gave me something for that guy, so because I did this
things. Goodbye.
So yeah, I'm gonna do that after this. Then I talk. Now I need to talk to
what
this.
Brings you here?
Ask about the person. The person in the feet decrease armor.
Oh, you must mean Samor. Samor is a kind and stalwart ally. He provisions our little outfit. Samor traffics with the forager brood. His brethren, who collect supplies from all corners of the land. No doubt they find inspiration in his many virtues. These are not your foes, Tarnished. Should you spot any forager brood, be sure to mind your manners. Righteous Tarnished.
Not this.
Well, I am much obliged to think there was a cross left in such a faraway place, and the deep purple water lilies would be blooming there. This can only mean kindly Mikola has divested himself even of that. His adoring other self, his blossom of slumber.
Okay.
Righteous.
Okay, we talked about that. Here, let's go to this guy. Since I got stuff for him. A lot of crazy shit here.
So, what can I help you with? Oh? What's this? I have to say, Sir Moore has an awfully sharp eye, doesn't he? It's wonderful. This ebony, as lustrous as the night sky unending. I don't think I could ever thank him enough, but I'll have to think of something. Forgive me. You two deserve your share of the reward. I'll mix up something special. If you find yourself weary of the weight of this life, then just give me the word. Sleep is a balm. An eternal sleep is an elixir.
Oh my god, I'm gonna self-delete.
Is that so? Then take this. This concoction concocts even the oldest of dragons to sleep. For you, it will grant the sweetest slumber for all eternity.
Really? Okay. Sadly, I'm immortal.
So, what can I help you with?
Didn't work.
So,
Think I wasted it. This? A perfume bottle. Yeah, I wasted it, I think. Wasted that. Oh, what now? So where should we go now? We did this. Elec River Cave, Pillar Pad Waypoint. What is this? Pillar Pad Waypoint. Oh my God. Oh. Let's try this. What the fuck? Oh. Let's see. Can I keep using this? I think I'm on the level for this. something up there. So what do I have to do now? Why do they all want me to jump? Be brave, show no fear, okay. Hey, it's that guy. Okay, this is going to be a bit more difficult. It's the dragon guy again that invaded. Rollo is getting a lot of damage from him. Dragon Hunter's Great Katana? Wait, he gives it katana? This is a cool weapon. Holy shit! Oh, I like this weapon. Let's see, what does that... What does this weapon do? I really need to know. Krikstone with spines of gravelstone on its blade, wielded by the ancient dragon man of the dragon's pit, has anti-dragon effect? Formerly a dragon community warrior, the ancient dragon man was once well but over these worthy to devote the dreaded one. Designed to hunt colossal dragons, this cloaks the armor and the jacks, and high leafless, chosen to attack, they also fire off the aura. Holy shit, is that it? Can I... Okay, I have way... Let's see if I can. Oh man, I was at access to the. Oh! Switch between the lands, okay. Let's go here. If it does bonus damage against dragons, maybe I can use it. What does it use?
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arm.
No, I'm not dead. Oh, Sombra! Okay. It's going to be awesome. Nice! This is perfect. Hello, girl. Before I leave, let me first insult Gideon.
Well, what's it?
Okay, nothing. Let's see, time to go to show Shadow Realm map. A buddy of mine told me that I need to go back to Moe's place. Oh, evade White Marsh Valley.
Answer me, Luminary Mog. Bless the Mogwin dynasty with love.
Sayonara. Died how you lived. Like an asshole. His body disappeared. Nice. So let's go back. And I was in here. Or not? I think it was the wrong one. Yeah, I went to the wrong one. Fuck. Let's test this out. Holy shit! This happened in school. Woo. This weapon is awesome. Holy shit, I'm a beast with this thing. Hey, there's a door. Can I open it? Oh damn, I can open it. Oh, that time to touch some grass. This weapon is nice. What do I hear? Foot of the jagged peak. Holy fuck, so many of those sleeping dragons. So four sleeping dragons. Okay. So there's one dragon. I thought it was four, but these other ones are dead. Holy shit! Holy shit, that weapon is awesome! I need it. I need to try it against that other dragon that we saw earlier, guys. So much damage. In a complete new area. Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you, eh? I regretted making a Let's Play of Elden Ring. Gonna be honest. But I'm glad that you guys get to see all the things that I'm doing. I'm glad I can share this adventure with you guys. Oh. Another area to teach me how to finger a maiden. Icon's cookbook? Isn't that that guy that is yelling non-stop? Or moaning, I mean? Yeah, he was moaning in that stuff. Grand Dragon Altar. Oh no. You gonna attack me? No. Okay. Touch some grass. And the grass is touched. Okay, lovely lady, who are you?
Warrior troop. Picture yourself. Feasting upon a dragon's essence. On the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion. The fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon. Hold.
Okay.
Yes, as it should be. Now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Bale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons, Lampbow Warrior. Follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required. In the name of my lord, Placidusax.
Is there some kind of god? Placidusax? Is that some
Warrior
kind of god?
Truth. In a time long past, Bale turned upon the dragon lord. The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming the sworn enemy of the group. Since that day, Bale and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as sacrifices for Dragon Chameleon, Landbound Warrior. My lord, Placidusax, has shown your kind what must be done. Seek communion. Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's essence taking root in your meager frame. In a time of far becoming sin's land, the feet feel.
Okay. This place is kind of cool, but it is the big dragon, eh? Yeah. Dragon harpoon. Oh, there's an arrow. Right? So what has beaten this dragon? before I go any further. Oh, this is one entire location. Okay, that's cool. What are we gonna do? Oh, almost fell. Can't say good to tongue. Mm-hmm. I don't think that this build that I'm using right now with the talismans and such is good for this weapon. Came from here. So let's go this way. God. Again, going back there. Oh yeah. Of course, I'm halfway the world. Man, these goats are big. There's a big jump. I think I'm too on the level for this area. But what is with that other guy? Let's see. Isn't he that guy with the... Or was that a different one? Oh, he's gone. Okay. Let's end this in an epic way, because we still got this and we still got this. And this entire place is so big. I thought I had a talisman that... let's see, no, just... Let's see. What do we have here? Heirloom. I think this is the one, yeah. Okay. Okay, let's see the. There he is. Create a distraction. You're useless. Okay, this is a good weapon for when you really need it. When you really need the power, hey! Mm-hmm. I like this weapon a lot. I like this weapon a lot. Boom, 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 boom. I wish I had this weapon earlier in the game. This would have been so useful against a lot of those stupid dragons.
Righteous time.
Okay.
Welcome. I, for you, things. Goodbye.
I need to update some more. But it's after this. But how does it work with him?
Poison. So,
what is this?
Just give me the word if you need any more poison.
Man, this weapon is crazy. Gonna keep it in my back pocket. Together with my the Naga Kiba. Oh man. Yeah, I need to add more strength into this. Don't they have an... Wait. Let's see, do I have a strength thingy? Let's see. Let me go to switch sides. Yeah. Oh yeah. Even though I'm a Dex build. But if I use this, how will it be then? Oh, then it is not so nerfed. Okay. I think for the time being, I'm gonna keep this up. Now, let's just first, I'm just gonna keep this up for now. I'm two-handing it, that's a good thing. So what do we do next time? That is this and this is. I don't remember where this is. Oh, that's a different area. But anyway, so the plan is simple. We will, next time we will do this, the root force lava intake. And this we will do once I got the entire map area for that location. But man, this game is so big. Okay guys, we're gonna stop here and we will go further the next time. So yeah. Bye.